Question is given 3 power a plus 3 power a is equal to 90. We have to find out the value of a. What is the value of a? Let's see solution. This is given. Now 3 power a plus 3 power a, so we can write this 2 times 3 power a is equal to 90. Now 2 times 3 power a is equal to 90, so we can divide by 2 here. So divide by 2 both sides. 2 times 3 power a divided by 2 is equal to 90 divided by 2. These two is cancelled from these two. 3 power a is equal to here 45. Now again we can divide by 3. So divide by 3. Both sides. 3 power a divided by 3 is equal to 45 divided by 3. Now this is 3 power 1, so we can write this is 3 power 1. 3 1 ja 3 and 15 3 ja 45, so here 15. Now we can write this 3 power a minus 1, right? So we can write 3 power a times, or we can write this 3 power a is equal to 15. So this is 3 power a. 3 power a, we can write this 3 power a times 3 power minus 1. So we can write this 3 power a minus 1 is equal to 15, right? Now we are taking log here. Both sides, then we will get log of 3 power a minus 1 is equal to log of 15, right? Now we know the formula, log of a power b is equal to b times log of a. This is the formula. Using this formula here, we can write a minus 1 log of 3 is equal to log of 15, right? A minus 1 log of 3 is equal to log of 15. Now a minus 1, sorry, this is a minus 1 log of 3 is equal to log of 15. So we can write this a minus 1 log of 3 is equal to log of 15. Now we can divide by log of 3. So a minus 1 log of 3 is equal to, we can write this log of 3 times 5. 3 5 is 15. Now a minus 1 log of 3 is equal to, this is log of 3 plus log of 5. So this is the formula, log of a times b is equal to, we can write log of a plus log of b. So using this formula, we are using this formula here, log of 3 plus log of 5. Now divide both sides by log of 3. Now we can write here a minus 1 log of 3 divided by log of 3 is equal to log of 3 plus log of 5 divided by log of 3, right? Now log of 3 cancel, so we can write this a minus 1 is equal to log of 3 divided by log of 3 plus, we are separating term here, log of 5 divided by log of 3. Now log of 3 divided by log of 3, this will also cancel, we can write this next step, a minus 1 is equal to 1 plus log of 5 divided by log of 3. Now, value of log of 5. Log of 5 is equal to 0.6990, and value of log of 3 equal to 0.4771, right? So we can write next step, a minus 1 is equal to 1 plus log of 5, that is 0.6990 divided by log of 3, that is 0.4771. Now we have to find out the value of a. So we can write this a is equal to this a comes this side, then a 1 plus 1, right? This is minus. So 1 plus 1 plus 0.6990 divided by 0.4771. So we can write this a is equal to 1 plus 1, 2 plus 0.6990 divided by 0.4771. So we can write this 1.4651. When we divide this term, we will get 1.4651. Now again, adding this term, a is equal to, we can write here 3.4651. 1, 5, 6, and here 4, and 2 plus 1, 3. So this is the value of a, and this is the solution. Thank you.